I've been working with students as a speaker, as a teacher, for a long time. But especially as my three kids got older, Scotty, Shauna, and Shane, I started thinking, how am I gonna pass on my faith to them in our increasingly secular culture? How do I do this? So I kind of had a little bit of selfish motivations to help with my own kids and then hopefully pass that wisdom on to others.
I felt like I wasn't doing the job I needed to do to help my young graduates in high school hold on to what is true. And I had some early failures. You know, a lot of those early students did not stay in the faith. And so I learned some things and we changed course. And the best years of ministry, even, you know, if I look back at children's ministry and lead pastoring, were those years in youth ministry, right? Working with high schoolers. So I just felt like, God, this is an area that I think I could speak into.
So there's a lot of books that are kind of, you know, why books, or like, here's what you should know. But what really motivated me is I didn't see any books that said, here's how you practically actually do this tangibly. Here's some ideas to put into practice.
All the stuff we're talking about, we hope initiates a journey that starts you thinking about how to do this in a different way. But it's in the end gonna come down to, are we willing to love our kids enough to reprioritize our interests to help teach them a Christian worldview?